नमस्कार, आई एम डी वेलकम्स यू निस डेली ब्रीफिंग प्रोग्राम। टुडे इज 12th मे। एबीसी यस्टरडे इज रिलाइज वेदर अंडर द इन्फ्लुएंस ऑफ इंटेंस थंडरस्टॉर्म एक्टिविटी लाइटनिंग गस्टी विंड लाइट टू मॉडरेट रेनफॉल रिपोर्टेड मेनी पार्ट्स ऑफ ईस्ट सेंट्रल साउथ पेंसिल इंडिया एंड ऑल्सो ओवर नॉर्थ ईस्ट इंडिया एंड आइसोलेट एक्टिविटी ऑल्सो रिपोर्टेड ओवर नॉर्थ वेस्ट इंडिया। एज रिगार्ड्स हैवी रेनफॉल, सो हैवी रेनफॉल यस्टरडे रिपोर्टेड ओवर बिहार, उड़ीसा, वेस्ट मध्य प्रदेश, मध्य महाराष्ट्र, नॉर्थ इंडियन कर्नाटक, तमिलनाडु एंड केरला एंड हाइएस्ट रेनफॉल ऑफ द ऑर्डर ऑफ 14 सेंटीमीटर रिपोर्टेड इन सब हिमालयन वेस्ट बंगाल इन जलपाईगुड़ी डिस्ट्रिक्ट इन उड़ीसा इन द डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ कटक बांकी रिपोर्ट स्टेशन रिपोर्टेड 11 सेंटीमीटर इन मध्य प्रदेश इन नासिक डिस्ट्रिक्ट मध्य महाराष्ट्र इन नासिक डिस्ट्रिक्ट रिपोर्टेड 10 सेंटीमीटर इन केरला कन्नूर डिस्ट्रिक्ट रिपोर्टेड 9 सेंटीमीटर इन बिहार वेस्ट चंपारण रिपोर्टेड 9 सेंटीमीटर नॉर्थ इंडियन कर्नाटक धारवाड़ डिस्ट्रिक्ट रिपोर्टेड 8 सेंटीमीटर इन तमिलनाडु रामनाथपुरम पंबन स्टेशन रिपोर्टेड 7 सेंटीमीटर इन वेस्ट मध्य प्रदेश और रामा डिस्ट्रिक्ट झबुआ रिपोर्टेड 7 सेंटीमीटर। इन एडिशन टू दिस हैवी रेनफॉल हेल स्टॉर्म एक्टिविटी ऑल्सो रिपोर्टेड ओवर वेस्टर्न पार्ट्स ऑफ मध्य प्रदेश मध्य महाराष्ट्र एंड झारखंड। नाउ let us look at yesterday's gusty wind activity. So gusty wind activity reported over these subdivisions. You can see that starting from Chhattisgarh, Gangetri, Rasgulla, Jharkhand, Odisha, Bihar, Uttar Pradesh, Rajasthan, Madhya Pradesh, Gujarat, Marathwada, Madhya Maharashtra, Tamil Nadu, interior Karnataka and Telangana reported gusty winds of the order of 60 to 70, and some station reported 80 to 90 km/h also. And the storm yesterday reported over Rajasthan and eastern parts of Uttar Pradesh. ABC maximum temperature scenario. So maximum temperature are either normal or below normal over many parts of the country. Below normal temperature are being reported over Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh and adjoining regions, and otherwise normal category over rest parts of the country. ABC today's highlight. So highlight is that wet spell accompanied with thunderstorm, lightning, gusty wind and hailstorm activity likely to continue over east and central India till 14th of May and over south peninsula India till 16th of May. And second point is related to a phrase spell of heat wave conditions likely to develop over northwest India from 16th of May. In addition to this activity over western region and also over some parts of Rajasthan and adjoining regions of plains of northwest India also likely today and decrease thereafter. Now ABC today's synoptic system. So we are having one western disturbance over North Pakistan, and one cyclone circulation is seen over western Uttar Pradesh, and a trough runs from this cyclone circulation to southern parts of Assam across Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, Samyan, West Bengal in lower tropical levels, and there is a trough or wind discontinuity runs from eastern parts of Madhya Pradesh to Pomeran area across Vidarbha, Marathwada, interior Karnataka, Tamil Nadu in lower tropical levels. In addition, there are some cyclone circulation, one over South Pakistan and another over South Rajasthan, and there is a western disturbance as already mentioned over North Pakistan. So under the influence of these synoptic systems, a heavy rainfall accompanied with thunderstorm, lightning and gusty wind is likely over Odisha, coastal Andhra Pradesh, North Indian Karnataka, South Indian Karnataka and coastal Karnataka and Tamil Nadu and Kerala during next 24 hours. And on 13th, heavy rainfall is likely over Odisha, interior Maharashtra, especially Madhya Maharashtra, north interior Karnataka and rest parts of Karnataka including coastal Karnataka and south interior Karnataka, Tamil Nadu and Kerala. On 14th, this activity of heavy rainfall likely over Madhya Maharashtra and Goa region, Odisha and Tamil Nadu and Kerala. On 15th, Tamil Nadu and Kerala likely to continue to witness heavy rainfall on 15th as well as on 16th, and heavy rainfall also likely over coastal Karnataka on 16th, and same activity likely over Arunachal Pradesh and Assam Meghalaya. So this is about rainfall warning. In addition, thunderstorm activity likely to continue over eastern parts of the country including Bihar, Jharkhand, Gangetri, West Bengal and over Odisha region, over central parts of the country including Vidarbha, in Madhya Pradesh and Chhattisgarh, and over Maharashtra region including Madhya Maharashtra, Marathwada and Konkan and Goa region, and some activity also likely over Gujarat region today, and over South Peninsula India including Telangana, Andhra Pradesh, Karnataka and Tamil Nadu. So in itself we can say that thunderstorm activity accompanied with gusty wind and lightning likely to continue over these pockets, and thunderstorm accompanied with gusty wind and lightning and hailstorm also likely over some parts of western Himalayan region today. And now let us see hailstorm and hailstorm warning for next 5 days. So accordingly, Uttarakhand and Jammu Kashmir likely to witness today hailstorm activity, and over central parts of the country, Madhya Pradesh and Vidarbha likely to experience hailstorm activity today. Over Maharashtra, especially Marathwada and Madhya Maharashtra, likely to witness hailstorm activity today. On 13th, same activity over Madhya Pradesh, Vidarbha, Chhattisgarh and entire Maharashtra, including Madhya Maharashtra and Marathwada, hailstorm activity is likely on 13th. On 14th, hailstorm activity likely to continue over Madhya Pradesh region. On 15th and 16th, no hailstorm warning has been issued. However, gusty winds of the order of 60 to 70 kmph and also gusty winds of the order of 50 to 60 kmph likely to continue over central parts of the country, eastern parts of the country during next 2-3 days, and over south central India of the order of gusty wind of the order of 30 to 40 and occasionally 40 to 50 kmph over south central India, including Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Kerala and Tamil Nadu, including Karnataka also. So this is about thunderstorm activity warnings for next 5 days. And ABC dust storm warning. So dust storm is expected today with gusty winds of the order of 40 to 50 kmph over Rajasthan region, Uttar Pradesh region. On 13th, dust storm activity likely to continue over eastern parts of Uttar Pradesh. From 14th, 15th, no dust storm warning has been issued. However, as already mentioned, heat wave conditions likely to develop over South Haryana, West Uttar Pradesh and Rajasthan from 16th. So this is a summary for today. We'll update tomorrow. Till then, namaskar, jai hind, jai bharat.